the Spirit to give us children, please. And they had to say that is a very wonderful idea. As you can see, the hunter was in trouble. How was he going to pick among those three wishes? His father had one wish. Do you remember what that was?
Gold.
Gold for food, right? Story time. And his mother had another. Do you remember what that was? She wanted to be able to see again, right? And his wife had yet another, which was?
Children.
Well, the hunter thought and 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 thought, and yet nothing occurred to him. He went to bed early that night, and all night long he tossed and he turned, and he tossed and turn and
toss and turn
all night long, and yet nothing occurred to him. But as the sun rose in the east at dawn in majestic splendor, the hunter got up, got dressed, and set out.
Story time!
And there was the antelope.
Waiting!
Waiting!
What the fuck, sir? So, do you hear the wish from me now, sir?
And the hunter said, yes, of course! I have a wish for you now! Wonderful, magical antelope. Do you know what he might have said? Story time! This is what the hunter said. Wonderful, magical antelope. This is my wish, and may it come true. May my mother see my children in cradles of gold. And that was how the hunter got out of trouble.
Baba.
And his wish was granted.
Yeah, that one.
And love
Baba.
And happiness returned to his home, to all of the homes in his village, and to all of the homes in the land. Oh, give me a home where the birds roam, where the deer and the antelope play, and when sound of his heart is encouraging, where and the sky is not cloudy all day. Home.
I want you to play that for a few moments.
May I have a few dancers, people who like to, I will call the professors here.